their new single, I Stand Alone, only on the soundtrack to The Scorpion King. The Scorpion King soundtrack album, also featuring new music from Creed, Nickelback, System of a Down, POD, Drowning Pool, and more. The Scorpion King soundtrack. In stores now.
The year 1948. The place, Susquehanna Wither. Newman Darby has... Wait a minute. It was the Tommy Hertz on him that he called somebody for help at the Renaissance Zone.
This sounds like a job for Renaissance Man.
Renaissance Man, he's a Renaissance Man. He studies everything, every subject he can. He's a Renaissance Man, Renaissance Man.
Look no further, dude. You found me.
Not you, it's a letter, you.
I got a letter for you right here. Check it out, bro. Ed McMahon says you may already be a winner. Stickers! Awesome!
That's not the letter I want.
So stop asking for it.
Ah, there it is. Now I need W.
You come to the right paisano, boys. In 1500, I drop my deal for a big flying machine with flapping wings.
Yes, indeed, you have come to my office, so my boy Newman Darby needs your help.
Hey, watch it, Shuby.
A Renaissance man is a man who knows a lot about a lot of different subjects. I'm also the man who painted the Mona Lisa. The Renaissance was a wonderful period of history. It was a time when people learned how to read.
No, that was only the beginning, bro.
Don't worry. While you've been in the hospital, I kept working on the monument.
When we got to Greenland, we told Leif Erikson the news about North America.
Yeah, who would be dumb enough to do that?
Oh, thank you, Renaissance man!
There's a trio of bad guys coming! And they've got us cornered in this alley!
Not to fear, vociferous one.
And so, after Newman Darby feels better, he decides to clear up this name from the Renaissance world. So keep an eye on him and serve away from the Renaissance Zone.
Renaissance man, he's a Renaissance man. He studies everything, every subject he can. He's a Renaissance man, Renaissance man.